Please do not try any of the surgical procedures at home. If you are squeamish, turn off your screens now. Who doesn't spend hours looking on the internet for gross videos? Blech! Well, in this show, we've done it for you. This is What's the Yuck? It's simple.
Two contestants.
Three questions, three disgusting videos, £50 each. If they survive the final most disgusting video, they will walk away with the money. Playing today, we've got kickboxing buddies, Courtney and Stephanie. Courtney is 22 and hates vomit. Stephanie is 23 and loves popping pimples. At least one of them is going to enjoy this. Right, time for round one. Watch the clip carefully and wait for the question.
We got it, man. Ooh, man, that is huge.
Thanks.
I can't believe it.
Normally professional, but fuck. God, that is grim. I don't like where this is going. The question is, what do they pull out of the patient's mouth? A tooth, a tonsil stone, or C, a ball of phlegm?
My sister used to pull some weird stuff out of their tonsil.
Yeah, it's called tonsil stone. So when you get tonsillitis, yeah, you get a cotton bud, then you stick it down your throat, pull it out, by fucking God, they stink.
Oh my goodness, look at the size of that stone.
Well, congratulations, because you've won £50, you got it right. They were right, and I'm feeling worse than them. Let's play question two. The next round is a classic, what happens next? And if Courtney hates puss, he's gonna struggle with this one.
You know, like knife sticking kind of pain.
Aw. Oh.
With me?
I don't know if I can look at this one.
Well, this isn't quite bad, actually.
Stephanie is struggling, and we're not even at the worst part yet. So to bank £50, what does the stuff about to come out most look like? Ketchup, hummus, or C, mayonnaise? Personally, I like all three of them.
I reckon ketchup's a little bit too obvious.
Yeah, because it's going to be bloody anyway.
We're going to go for B hummus.
Yeah, we'll go for
£50. I can't even... I can't watch that. Right, well, I can confirm that that's mayonnaise! They've done it! That's another £50. That's £100 they've got now. Question three is an observation round. They've got to watch and listen carefully and wait for the question.
Whenever you moved it back and forth, I could see the bone.
I feel like something really disgusting is about to happen.
I feel like the whole thing is just going to go black as well.
Huh?
It's not pain, it's pain.
Is he cutting it open?
I don't know.
Let's hope we're watching that one carefully. What colour were the surgeon's gloves? White, cream, or C, green?
Latex gloves aren't white, usually, they're usually cream.
Let's go with cream.
Do you have many experiences with latex?
Well, when you run out of condoms. No, I'm joking.
Told you, they're cream.
Are they?
That is not
cream.
White.
They are cream, guys. Got it right, the bank, another 50 quid. Courtney and Stephanie are on a roll. To win all that money, all they've got to do is survive the flinch test. Don't look away and don't puke, and then the money is all theirs. It's a piece of piss.
I guess we're not even allowed to touch our face, are we?
You can do whatever you want. I've been sick.
If you pulls that off.
Oh my God, he's pulling it out.
It's here.
Oh my God.
It's here.
Just squint. You didn't get it.
Shut up.
I'm just fucking with you, this is £155! They did it, they won £150. Those clips were on another level. Tune in next time for more What the Yuck.